like a snooper.
This how I went down. I had to undergo therapy, not surgery. A nigga wetted me, but he didn't murder me, son. I survived, he thought that I died. Now it's time to throw the 9-clip in. Mission defense, once a friend, the best is dead. That stupid motherfucker should've shot me in the head. So I went to Brooklyn and met with Dre and told Dre I want the pussy class shot dead. The nigga started a war fucking with me, yo. Hit me with the 4-4 and dead it with a kilo. He hit me in the chest. Lucky I was wearing the vest, but the impact hurt my fucking flesh. But after he left, I noticed I was bleeding by my neck, and I was tight, scared to death. Yo, I blacked out, I woke up, my man had the mask out. Said we gonna get the nigga back, no doubt. He told me to rest. I see my nigga standing at the door with the check in case a motherfucker flex. I told her how this motherfucker get cold flip. Then he said, parlay, son, pay back a bitch. Yo, shit is good, I feel better. Word on the street is that a 4-4 can't stop nigga. The nigga must have heard I didn't die, son, he hot it. Snatched up his van inside the van and started driving. This man started drumming. Said a nigga driving in the 735 and he knows where to find him. Cool, so my man to drop the kid off. Soon as we hit the next dark block, blew his fucking ring off. Now that's one down, one nigga to go. To drive slow so we don't have to worry about 5-0. Now it's time to get even. Five G's deep with the mad heat and steaming. Yo, shit, I see him. He's getting out the 7. My man started waiting at the nigga with a Mac 11. I specialize in war. Now when it's time to blow him, I'ma show him how to use a fucking 4-4. I say, yo, son, the game's over. I let it off of yo. My shit was bitten fire like a flamethrower. He started bumping back. I hit him in the fucking back. When he's done, I think his lungs collapse. He just a dead man walking. Hey, yo, fuck that shit. I'm through
talking. You stupid fuck! Look at you now!